losing weight, maybe using tennis, maybe becoming more attractive in general. Reading more, watching less, learning all the rules for chess, becoming so much smarter in general. Eating fish on fingernails, volunteer to save the whales, becoming a better guy in general. Saving more, spending less, yes, I will watch my chess, dating more girls in general. But not this year, no, this year is different. As different as a gazelle, yes, a gazelle from a deer. After all these failed resolutions, my future is clear, the future is near. Just forget those resolutions, you know that you are never gonna do it. And adopt a more realistical view, like admitting to things that come easily to you, like eating at least one value meal. Just face the fact you've always thought those resolutions don't mean squat, and settle into a more comfortable spot. Embrace all the things you know you are not. Hit the snooze, roll over, then repeat. Make large purchases, then lose the receipt. Raise the bar to walk effortlessly underneath.